Hi guys, welcome to How to Maximize. In this video, I will show you how to hide apps on iPhone. First, open your settings and then go to screen time. From here, select content and privacy restrictions. Enable content and privacy restrictions. Then tap on allowed apps. Now you can see all the apps that are allowed. Go back and select content restrictions. Now select apps. Tap on Don't Allow. That's it. Thanks for watching, and if you liked the video, leave a like, share, and subscribe.